This is a deplorable consequence of inaction. It means more than 200 Palestinians killed every day. It means that by the time this Security Council session ends, more than 25 Palestinians will have been killed. It means more babies will be murdered, wounded, amputated, and orphaned.